Listen children, first we have to discuss how to find derivatives of implicit functions. Let's see the example. 2x plus 3y is equal to sin x. So we are going to differentiate the given expression with respect to x. So 2 into 2 is a constant. So 2 into derivative of x with respect to x is 1 plus 3 is a constant, 3 into derivative of y with respect to x, that is dy by dx equal to derivative of sin x, that is cos x. On simplification, we can see that 2 plus 3 dy by dx equal to cos x, or 3 dy by dx equal to cos x minus 2, or dy by dx equal to cos x minus 2 divided by 3. So this is our derivative. Okay. Let's see another question. Y plus sin y equal to cos x. Y plus sin y equal to cos x. Now differentiate with respect to x. Here this is y. So derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx plus sin y. Listen children, if it is sin x, we can directly write derivative as cos x, but it is sin y. So differentiating sin y with respect to x. So derivative of sin is cos, so derivative of sin y is cos y into, listen, derivative of y with respect to x, that is dy by dx, okay, equal to, this is in variable x, so we can directly differentiate, derivative of cos x is minus sin x. Listen, just keep in mind that whenever we see any term within or with the variable y, you have to write down dy by dx with that function. Okay. So derivative of sin y is cos y into derivative of y, that is dy by dx. Now in these two terms, dy by dx is common. So take it outside. So dy by dx into 1 plus cos y equal to minus sin x, or dy by dx equal to minus sin x divided by 1 plus cos y. Okay. Let's see another question. Xy plus y square equal to tan x plus y. Differentiate with respect to x. Here xy means x into y. So product rule we need to apply here. So what is product rule? First function into derivative of second function plus second function into derivative of first function. Okay. Plus now y square. Y square. Derivative of y square is 2y. With respect to x is dy by dx equal to tan x. Derivative of tan x is sec square x plus derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx. So note down here, derivative of y square is 2y, then dy by dx. Okay. Now collect all the dy by dx terms together. So x into dy by dx plus 2y into dy by dx. Listen here. Minus dy by dx equal to sec square x. Take this term to other side. Minus y. Now take dy by dx common. So dy by dx into x plus 2y minus 1 gives sec square x minus y, or dy by dx equal to sec square x minus y divided by x plus 2y minus 1. Okay. Next question. Sin square y plus cos xy equal to k. Listen, sin square y can be written as sin y the whole square plus cos xy is equal to k. Now we want to find the derivative of all these terms, that is derivative of sin y the whole square plus derivative of cos xy equal to derivative of the constant k. Listen, sin y the whole square, derivative of sin y the whole square is 2 into sin y. And listen, derivative of sin y is cos y into derivative of y is dy by dx. Okay. Sin y whole square is 2 sin y. Derivative of sin y is cos y. Derivative of y is dy by dx. Plus derivative of cos xy. What is derivative of cos? Derivative of cos is minus sin xy. Okay, minus sin xy into derivative of xy we need to find, equal to derivative of a constant, it is 0. On simplification we can see this is 2 into sin y cos y dy by dx, plus into minus become minus sin xy into derivative of xy. Xy means x into y. So we need to apply product rule. So first function into derivative of second plus second into derivative of first equal to 0. Listen, 2 sin y cos y is sin 2y. Okay, recall the result. Sin 2x equal to 2 sin x cos x. So 2 sin y cos y equal to sin 2y dy by dx minus, open the bracket, sin xy into x into dy by dx minus sin xy into y equal to 0. Listen, here don't write y into y, y square. This is a sine function, this is another function. Okay. Now collect dy by dx terms together and take it common outside. So dy by dx into sin 2y minus x into sin xy equal to, take this term to right side. So minus becomes plus y into sin xy. So what is dy by dx? Dy by dx equal to y into sin xy divided by sin 2y minus x sin xy. Okay.